everyone, Joanna here. Welcome to your 7-Up Minute Workout. This is an interval total body routine. We're going to be doing 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off intervals. There's no warm-up or cool-down included, so please make this on your own. Otherwise, go ahead and let's get started. Okay, we're gonna start with reverse squat, so please come down on your feet, hands in front of you, and now we're gonna just extend, pressing hips back and come down. Okay, up and down. Keep your back straight, slightly bent knees at the top, just pressing hips back, come down. Press hips back, come down. Well done. Keep going. Doing absolutely brilliant. Make sure you're not rounding your back. And don't lock your knees at the top. Well done, great. Next one, we're gonna do push-ups to side planks. So, coming high plank position, but your hands wider, the shoulders and push up. You can do this on your knees or full push-up, and then rotate to side plank. Push up to side plank. Modification here is on your knees. Otherwise, please feel free to do a full push-up here on your toes. Push up and rotate to side plank. Brilliant, keep going. Body aligned. Flat back, please. Nicely done. Great, next one. One of my favorites. So, lay down and please take your toes from here, directly back raise, 2 reps each leg. Straight leg, heel leads, directly back. 2 reps each leg and then the other one. Keep breathing. You can do this. We're almost there. Okay, nicely done. Okay, rest for a moment. Relax your breathing, stretch if you need, stretching. Child's pose. We're gonna do down dog push-ups now. So coming down dog position, and from here simply bend your elbows. Stand. This is the down dog push-up. Keep breathing. I know this is a hard one, but you can do this. You're stronger than your excuses, so just don't stop, don't give up. Just a few more. Keep breathing. And well done. Okay, great. Nicely done. Next one, love this move. Bridge lifts with knee ups, feet flat on the ground, lower back on the floor, lift into bridge, knee up, Two pulses each side, lower. Up squeeze your glutes, knee up. And lower. Switch your legs one more time, keep breathing. And lower. Lift and squeeze, knee up, lower. Just keep breathing. You can do this. We're almost there. Don't quit. Well done, great. Last two moves. Next one, tricep press on one side. So, lay on your side, cross your arms, body aligned. Now we're gonna simply press up. We're gonna do 20 seconds each side. Okay, switch. Quickly. Lay on your other side. Cross your arms and press up. Press up. Few more reps. Whew, nicely done. Okay, we're gonna finish strong with V-ups, sitting nice and tall, supporting with your hands behind you. And here we go, the knees in, extend. Ready, and extend. Take your knees in, extend, knees in. Don't quit. Well done. Oh my god. Nicely done, everyone. Great. I hope you enjoy this routine. Thank you very much for joining me. This was your 7-up minute workout. So please feel free to repeat this circuit 2 more times and you have a proper 21 minute workout. Yay! Don't forget to cool down and stretch at the end. Otherwise, this workout is complete. Thank you very much for joining me. Don't forget to subscribe, push the like button, and I'm gonna see you next time. And this is my wee daughter Emma. Come here. Come here. Okay. Come down. Okay. Say hello. Hello. There's something coming up. Mother daughter series. We're gonna work out together, 10-minute workouts. Stay tuned. Okay, thank you very much. Be good, feel good, and stay active.